Perhaps genuinely they've got class 10 as I was expecting. So, yeah, of course we've still got junior rearman to do. This is the one. Right, here we go. We're coming in for the first one to lead the round. Radford 5, going right round the outside. Nothing to make up for round on the outside of Radford 86. If you can pull that manoeuvre off, it would be further in his gap. We need to go from the inside instead. Nope, not quite so. Plenty of time, another revolution to go. Radford 84, going to raise the loop. Chris Ashford, that's the name I'm looking for. And 313, that started the third, I think was last year's 2012 champion, if I remember rightly. That's club champion, of course. CF 34, 36, 313, that's your top three. 319, 36. 391 is going to be on the counting machine, isn't it? The number like that is Chris. Is Chris counting in 391? That one's leaving the track completely. So, right away here, but only just 36 is done. Oh, was it just a tiny little bit pushing? But I think it was nothing deliberate, so the race continues, no flats showing or anything like that. It's going to be a tight finish here. Is it over 4 or only 6? It's over 4. From 36, 313 just takes it from the version 46, and then the 39.